Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see what we got today. Looks like we just need NPC kills. Cool. So, I think what I want to do is go back to Heck, build myself a new Thrasher. Doing okay money wise. Do I have any more of these? No. Prices have gone up a little bit.
Warp drive active.
When I originally started playing this game way back in the day, I was mostly active in the Wrens region. And at some point I just kind of discovered Heck while flying around and realized, I don't know why exactly the Minmitar ended up having two market hubs, but find prices at Heck to generally be a little bit better.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Mm-hmm.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, that's cool. I don't think I ever noticed that before. I believe that's... yeah. Alright, see what we got. Griffin. Bifrost. Bifrost is the T2... version of the Talwar, I think. Let's see. Yeah. It's a command destroyer, I believe is what it's called. Remember what the Griffin is, though. Kaldari Ewar. Target jammer. All right. Thrasher. Just to be clear, I only ever get platinum insurance on this character, just because I'm actively doing stuff that's likely to get my ship blown up, so, I normally just get the basic. Right, so... that's what I want. Off the ammo. So what are we missing? What we're missing. Right. Rounds. It's probably good. Alright. Let's try a level 2 mission.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Is my range on these? Oh, yeah. Good. It's a level 2 mission, right? That seems too easy.
Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, forgot to put in a buy order for those.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's L2. So we'll do part 2 of this also. Expect this will be a little bit more of a fight. Hopefully our fit is sufficient.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Weirdly easy for an L2 mission. I mean, I know this feed is good, but it's not that good.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, it was weirdly easy for a level 2. I don't know what's up with that.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
There. All right. Let's see. Oh. So, I'm thinking. That a Kaldari cruiser might be better for Abyss than Minmatar, since I like missiles. So the question is, Osprey or Caracal? So rate of fire and explosion radius. So that's velocity, so that's going to increase range and damage. So, yes, first of all, let's check speed. Targeting range of 60. 260. Oof, that is slow. All right. Three missile hardpoints. Doing 20% more damage. But that's not enough. I don't think. To make up for the low number of hard points. Alright, so. Six missiles. Oh, yeah, definitely not. Okay. Five light drones. Wow, I think the standard one can only hold two. Speed is 210, so it's even slower, less targeting range. But I do think the Caracal would be better. All right, what are we looking at? 62 mil. Just for the hull. For these. We'll be done for that for now, and that. And let's go ahead and simulate one of these. Go. See, 6 mid slots, so if we wanted to get crazy, we could do dual prop. Up to 624 with that. They them I'm already overloaded on my power grid, and I barely got anything fit, so. All right, let's see. That's the other thing. Kaldar are your shield ships, so. Typically, if I'm going shields, I try to fit an extender that's one size up, right? So this is a medium ship, so I'm going for a large extender. Because that gives me a whole bunch of buffer, basically. Then we can go See, if we know we're gonna be doing gamma, then we can go with additional explosive. Or maybe we go passive on these guys. Resistance amps. That's our maximum flight range on this is 47. All right, we definitely need to bump that up. That's our targeting range is 66. So that's gonna increase. Okay. Velocity and flight time will both increase range. So if we put one of those on there, what's that put us at? 53. Ballistic control gives rate of fire damage. I think I'm more interested in range. So two of those puts me at 58. Me at 62. Rigs. Let's see. Increase range, lifetime bonus. Oh, it might be worth trying out. A little bit better missile range. Drones will be about the same. Some point in the future. All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.